Story 13.
Jack's Barbershop.
Jack is a barber. He cuts hair in his barbershop. Jack likes his job. He enjoys talking to his customers when he cuts their hair. But his customers do not talk to Jack. Sometimes they say, "Oof." Whose hair does Jack cut? Dogs. Jack's customers are dogs. Jack is a dog barber.
Nice haircut.